Hello everyone, today I show you how to disassemble iPhone XR and replace the battery. To disassemble iPhone XR, you need the following tools: screwdriver set, tweezers, opening plastic tool, plastic mediator, section cup for removing display. In description of this video, I left links to necessary tools and parts for replacement. Before disassembling, turn off the iPhone and removing the SIM card tray. Unscrew two screws near the lighting port. Using a hairdryer, heat the display surface for 1 or 2 minutes. In this way, the glue heat between the iPhone case and the display, so it will be easier to open the case. Apply the suction cup to the bottom edge of the display and pull up on the ring. Next, push the plastic mediator between the display and iPhone case. If you cannot do this with a plastic mediator, take any thin plastic card and insert it between the case and the display. Then it will be easier to pry with the mediator. Now, evenly and slowly open the display around the perimeter of iPhone. The iPhone case opens like a book. The display opens to the right side. Using a tri-wing screwdriver, unscrew the three screws and remove the metal panel. Now you can disconnect the battery cable from the mainboard. Next, unscrew two screws and remove the second metal panel. Unscrew another three screws with a tri-wing screwdriver and two screws with a PH00 screwdriver. Disconnect cables of the display from the motherboard. For replacing battery on iPhone XR, I recommend remove the Taptic Engine and speaker, so that it's easier to remove the adhesive tape from under the battery. Using the screwdriver, unscrew 7 screws. Disconnect the cable. Unscrew two screws and remove metal panel. Disconnect the cable which is located between speaker and Taptic Engine. Unscrew the one screw on the speaker and do not lose the metal part which is located under the screw. Unscrew two screws on the Taptic Engine. Now you can remove the Taptic Engine from the iPhone case. Using flat screwdriver, unscrew the two screws on the bottom of the speaker. Note that speaker glued to the bottom of the case. To keep the factory adhesive tape, use a hairdryer to heat the place where the speaker glued. Now the speaker can be removed. Slowly pull one adhesive tape away from the battery. In the same order, repeat with other three adhesive tapes. In the description of this video, I'll add links where you can buy new battery for iPhone XR. The battery should be glued to the metal surface of iPhone case. Apply the adhesive tape and install the battery in housing of iPhone. Install the speaker to the case. Fasten two screws. Install the metal part and fasten screw. Install the Taptic Engine and connect the cable. Fasten two screws to the Taptic Engine. Between the Taptic Engine and speaker, install the metal panel and fasten two screws. Connect the antenna cable, fasten 7 screws. For test iPhone, connect 3 cables to the mainboard, and only after that connect the battery cable. Turn over the display and turn on the iPhone. Check how the iPhone works, and if everything is fine, let's go to the gluing of the case. Remove the old adhesive tape from the iPhone case. After, using medicine alcohol, wipe the surface of iPhone case and display module. Take a new adhesive tape and apply on the case. With this tape, you keep the iPhone waterproof. I left links where you can buy this adhesive tape in the description of this video. Connect 3 cables to the mainboard, and only after that connect the battery cable. Next, install all panels and fasten screws. Now, turn over the display and press the display to the case. Fasten two screws near the lighting port. Install the SIM card, and now you can turn on the iPhone. Good luck!